Thank you very much, Dinesh, for formally welcoming everybody present here today. Well, for the next few minutes, to give us an introduction to global housing and real estate, and of course, the Grand Heritage, there's nobody else to do it better. So please welcome the chairman, Sudarshan Vikramaratne, everybody.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Anyway, so thanks first of all to participate for this remarkable event at a very short notice to make it more colorful. Before I would like to ask a very simple question before I came to my main topic. Yeah, does anybody know what is the rate of inflation in this country now? Yeah, does anybody, is there anybody? You know, according to the Census and Statistics Department, it was 6% in year 2017, and it is predicted it will be approximately 5.5% in this current year. It is predicted. I'll tell you why I raised this question in my speech later. Anyway, don't depend on these figures, most of the, when they are calculating their inflation rate, they are not taking into consider most consumable items such as, alcohol, cigarettes, or anyway, right. Okay. Today I can see faces, my bankers are there, investors are there, my valued customers are there, my team engineers, architects, right? So most of the people, they questioning me about the current condominium market in Sri Lanka. So what is your opinion about the market? And are you in danger? Because there is the statement that, the condominium market is in danger because this market, it's somewhat like a bubble. The demand is, it's a bubble, it's a fake demand. It can be burst at any given time. There have been most of the people are questioning me. I think I should answer all of you in this night. I rather prefer to share with your statistics data about it, which is related to condominium market in Sri Lanka. And the regional data as well, what is the total number of registered houses in Colombo City? Does anybody know? The total registered houses in Colombo City, 563,000. 563,000. What is the number of apartments representing out of that 563,000? Currently there are 10,000 apartments in this country and 12,000 apartment units are under construction. It will be completed by, current ongoing project will be completed by 2021. As a percentage, what is the total number of apartments representing even at 2021 from our total registered occupied houses in Colombo City? Maximum will be 4 to 5%. Maximum will be 4 to 5%. Okay, let's just compare these statistics with our regional data. You believe me, 70% apartments representing in central Kuala Lumpur. If houses, 100 houses is there, 70% houses are apartments. 80% apartments are representing in central Bangkok. 90% apartments are representing central Mumbai. You just see these figures where we are currently. Even at 2021, we are representing just 4 to 5% maximum. Come on, just see the records. What is the amount of opportunities we are having front of us, available us to play? There's a big room to play. I don't know on what basis high authority personnel coming in, giving mere statements regarding the condominium market here. This market, it will be a bubble, it is the fake demand and all that, Even after that statement, I noticed there's smart developers, they continue their development, including myself, because I launched the Nigamo project and there's another big project in Koswata as well. And those projects were very, very successful. In my Nigam project, there was 196 units. I'm very proud to announce you, ladies and gentlemen. We have been sold 90% out of 196. Then you can see these figures. There's another very interesting fact. recently done a survey. Survey, they send us a questionnaire, all the developers send us a questionnaire and collected the, some information regarding to the condominium market in Sri Lanka. And they got revealed, you know, 90% luxury apartment purchases are on equity base. The 90% purchases are on equity base, it means that 10% people went to the bank loan and take the loans. Then we are to burst, what to burst? I cannot understand on what agendas, on what background they are giving this kind of statements. Alright, anyway. I think you are here to not to hear my economic data. So anyway, we are here to invite to launch of Sigiriya, the Grand Heritage Sigiriya, our new 15th luxury condominium apartment project. And I must tell you, ladies and gentlemen, I launched very same similar project in Nigambo. As I said earlier, it was very successful project, same concept. Thereby this information, because of the success of my Nigam project, encouraged myself to come up with another opportunity to my valid investors, to come and grab it, you know. I very remember at the time I launched my Nigam project, the people loved, you know, they jumped and grabbed it. As I told you, within 6 month period of time, we were sold 90%. I sold 90% out of 196 units. Yeah, that is the, you know, information, that is the leverage, encouraged myself to, you know, come up with this, the Grand Residence Sigiriya. Now, I'll tell you, this is, you know, 2 acre land, which is facing main road. We are with the 5-story building, we are with the 108 luxury residential apartments units. We developed this concept purely an investment purpose. Come on, this is not a traditional apartment. We developed this concept purely an investment purpose. Why I am telling like that? In this case, the global giving you up a guaranteed monthly return of 100,000. We marked price 9.9 million, just 9.9 million for a studio type apartment. We are you get the guaranteed return of 100,000 per month. It means you are getting 1.2 million per annum. Okay? Then why I said 22% guaranteed return? In IRS, I remember what is the rate of inflation in this country. You know, though it is 5.5% predicted, you and me know what is the real rate is at least 10%. You know, the inflation rate is more equivalent to the property appreciation value in the country. You know, when you, if the global is giving 100,000 guaranteed return per month, it will be 1.2 million per annum. It means as a percentage, it will be 12% guaranteed return per annum. And the, when you add 10% property appreciation value together with the guaranteed return, you are ending up with 22% guaranteed return. 22% guaranteed return with a freehold ownership. We develop this concept with a freehold ownership. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Look here, you are having the freehold ownership. On other hand, you are having a guaranteed return of 22%. I think global has opened our arena. I hope definitely people will love this, because very recently we started our advertising campaign. Up to now we sold, I think, approximately 20% out of 108 units. I think people will definitely grab this. In my experience, as my like Nigam project, I think most of the conceptual design and all that, my architecture will give you the presentation. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Here, the global has opened up arena. Kindly come and grab it here. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.